I've got caught doing bad things yet again, so I'm being sent back to jail. And I have my wonderfully annoying 8-year-old kid that needs to get back to his dad in New York. And I decide that my somewhat estranged, somewhat crazy father should take him for me. It's amazing what real people will do. This isn't making fun of real people. It's actually showing what real people will do for a kid. You know what I mean? It's actually got some heart to it.